Welcome! In this video, you will learn how to evolve an application that uses Prisma Client. Concretely, I'm going to show how to add a new table to my database using SQL, and then I'll run Prisma's introspection again to update my Prisma schema and finally regenerate Prisma Client. For this demo, I'm creating the new table called Profile directly in Postico. Notice the unique constraint on the foreign key. It means that Prisma will interpret the relation as a one-to-one relation between user and profile. Once the table was created, I can run the Prisma introspect command again to reflect the database change in my Prisma schema. Note that because introspection overwrites the previous schema file, I need to make adjustments to the relation fields on my Prisma models again, similar to what I did after the initial introspection run. With the data model now being updated, I can regenerate Prisma Client with the Prisma generate command. This updates the code in the Prisma Client directory inside node modules with new queries tailored to the new profile model. I can now use these queries by accessing the new profile property on Prisma Client. With a nested write, I can create a new profile record and immediately connect it to an already existing user record in the database. Note that I use include again to tell Prisma Client that it should retrieve the relations of the returned objects as well. Prisma Studio shows that the query worked and shows the new profile record in the database. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching and have fun exploring Prisma.